Hi, I'm Dariano Krummenauer. I'm an oceanographer and I have a master and doctorate in aquaculture. I'm currently a professor from FURG. I'm the dean of the laboratory of ecology of micro-organisms applied to aquaculture, LEMA. The success of bio-floc system is based in two keys: water quality and nutrition. For the water quality, in the MAC's lab, we check based two kinds of bacteria in the water. This bacteria is responsible to avoid the change of water, the water exchange. And this bacteria we call AOB bacteria, ammonia oxidated bacteria, and NOB bacteria, nitrified oxidated bacteria. So the AOB bacteria is responsible to transform the ammonia to nitrate, and NOB bacteria is responsible to transform nitrate and nitrite. So when we have the two kinds of bacteria in the water, it is possible to do the cycle of the culture with minimal water exchange or zero water exchange. In addition, once the bio-floc is formed, the aggregates is consumed by the shrimp and acted as a nutritional supplement. So the main focus of LEMA is to investigate the microbial development of the bio-floc system and IMTA. Another focus of LEMA is to investigate the microbial development of the probiotic bacteria. So when we have probiotic bacteria in the system, we may have a health system without disease. In the ASTRAL project specifically, LEMA has the mission to identify the presence of microplastic in IMTA, and also we have the mission to analyze the microbiome in the IMTA. So for this goal, we will collect samples from water, shrimp, fish, and other organisms to identify the presence of microplastic and also to identify the microbiome in the system. Thank you very much.